name is Devera. I'm from MyMuffinTopBellyFix.com website. If you haven't visited there yet, I appreciate it if you stop by. There's probably a lot of helpful information that I think you will find interesting regarding food, fitness, health, you name it. Just kind of keep adding it as I go. Right now I'm working on a product review, and today I wanted to show you how or what it looks like when this comes out of the box. It's on the Ninja Professional Blender, and right on the very top is a little recipe book. It doesn't tell you that under the descriptions in Amazon, but you get this recipe book with lots and lots of recipes. It's very, very exciting because it doesn't tell you that, so this is a good surprise. You don't have to jump out and buy a book on all the different recipes for these smoothies. To get you started, they have included it in here. From frozen blending, there's 13 recipes, food processing, and complete blending. There's recipes like a peanut butter chocolate smoothie. Sounds pretty good, don't it? Might not be good for our diets, but sounds pretty good. There's blueberry blast, there's pineapple. There are several different ideas that look like they'll be good to try. I plan on trying them. It also comes with your little instruction manual. This is the model BL660. And if you take the time to read through this, it may be helpful. Let's hope so anyway. And then it comes with another paper with quick tips and quick assembly. That should help us out once we get it out of the box. Let's see what's right here on the top. Looks like the blender itself. It comes with two Nutri Ninja cups. There's the lids. There's the actual blender. Protection. Very good quality, well made. There's three blades. Looks like it could really do some major chopping, which is what we need it to do, right? Especially for doing a vegetable smoothie. Here's our lid. On top, it gives this little step-by-step instructions, but it's got this release. You click on that, so this comes up, and with this spout, fit it to the spout on the blender itself, put it down, and then you push this down and it locks it down on the blender. It's got this nice little spout here, so you don't have to take the lid off when you go to pour it. You can just pop that off and it's good to pour. You could also use this for your coconut oil, things like that, if you want to, you know, gradually pour them in while you're blending. I think that idea is really good. Okay. Looks like our cups. That one has a blade in it. Nice quality. In case I forget to tell you, it is dishwasher safe. That's always a plus. This is the single serve. The cup is meant to take with you, but the base, and this one is the blade that will connect to the base of the blender. So you won't use this whole thing if you're just using a single serve. I'll show you how that works in just a minute. It's pretty heavy. Just this whole thing is showing just that it's very well made, very good quality. A whole lot heavier than my Hamilton Beach blender. It's got suctions on the bottom, so once you put it in place, it's not moving. That's a pretty good feature. Let's see, here's the single serve. You pop it on here and you'll twist to lock it on. And then it's got a single serve button right here that you just push on, And then it's recommended that you use this pulse button to chop it a little bit, get it going, and then you hit your single serve. That comes right off. Then you'll take this, unscrew this, and then you'll put your lid on, and you're ready to go. It's that simple. I love that. That's like breakfast on the go. And then this sits here. It locks down, and once again, it's got three settings, and one's the pulse, and it's recommending you to pulse it two or three times, I guess, because depending on what you have in there, if you got vegetables like broccoli, it's going to need a little more chopping up and getting started, and then deciding whatever your consistency is, I guess, depends on which setting you put it on here. And then it's good to go. You'll take it off, and then it's ready to pour. And so, my next video, I'm going to actually show you, I'm going to make a smoothie using this. I'm excited because I've not used it yet. I hope it works as good as it's supposed to work, and I'd like to share that with you. So I hope you come back by and watch that video. Thank you, and once again, please visit my website at mymuffintopbellyfix.com. Thank you.